fight lifting up the head.
Yeah.
I think that's kind of...
I don't know. I hear that all the time. Well, you lift it up.
Okay.
Yeah, I hear that all the time.
I don't necessarily think lifting up your head's a bad thing. It's where our hands are to hit the ball. Our head's not hit the golf ball.
I have a tendency, John, to rush it, so I tend to pull the handle.
And pull the handle in.
And then I whack it, you know, and as a result, I think I don't get earth contact.
Okay. So you tend to hit the middle of the ball a little
yep.
bit. Get a little bit of that. Anybody else here hit some thin shots before? Probably.
Yeah.
I have. Came out here and practiced before we started.
How's
and
a rocket there?
10 thin in a row.
you see, there is a third
it.
Shot.
So.
A little contagious here.
Contagious? I don't want to hear that. It's bad. If it's good, yeah. Let's be contagious as we can be. Okay, is that the alternate miss?
Yeah. Was there
pulling
I
pulling the handle, kind of jabbing down on it. Okay. I think we can fix that. We can work with that. Misses, so we're all at the same party.